village, there are no TVs, newspapers, or radios to distract me. At home, before eating, I can turn off the stereo, TV, or put down the paper, so that we can work together to prepare the table. Sitting down together, we support each other's breathing. Looking around, I bring awareness to those with me, to be in touch with them. Within seconds, I can truly see the others and offer a smile of friendship. Look at the food so it becomes real. Call it by its true name. Rice. Tofu. Carrot. Apple. Chocolate. Food is my direct connection to the earth. Each bite contains the energy of the sun and earth. When I'm truly present, I can sense the whole universe in a piece of bread. Miraculously, this food will be broken down into the basic nutrients that support my existence. Chewing each bite 20 or 30 times enhances my enjoyment, improves digestion, and reduces overeating. When I eat slowly, my mind has the chance to hear my stomach say it has had enough. How fortunate I am to have something to eat when so many people in the world are hungry at this moment. Vegetarian meals in Plum Village are usually silent for the first 20 minutes. In order to increase mindfulness during meals at home, I can eat silently from time to time. When I do talk with others, I enjoy talking about the food or of our being together. I refrain from talking about difficulties or another's shortcomings. In this way, I consume only things that nourish me, and I can help my companions do the same. When washing dishes, I take my time to do it in awareness. Dishwashing can be quite pleasant. It is a miracle to be here with the soapy water and dishes. I'm aware of my thoughts of wanting to finish quickly so that I can do something else. By nourishing the habit of mindfulness and being happy in the present moment, I'm not anxious to be somewhere else. Even though it may take a little more time to finish washing, when finished, I feel relaxed and fresh for the world. Food scraps and garbage are recycled and composted. This is done with an understanding of interbeing with our world. With the right effort, old food is mixed with hay, covered, and left to sit. After many months, the garbage is transformed into deep, rich compost to fertilize gardens of fruits, vegetables, and flowers. Turning garbage into flowers is a real practice at Plum Village. Turning the garbage within myself into beautiful flowers is also something that I and many others have experienced.